Nana nak jadi seorang yang berjaya. Pelajaran, kerja,
rumah mewah.
Siapa dalam rumah?
Ibu dan ayah.
Saya suka jadi cikgu subjek seni.
Cikgu matematik jadi cikgu.
Science. I want to inspire people and see like the great things in me.
Nak kasut tayar.
Nak kasut roda.
Awak pergi jalan-jalan.
Jalan kasut naik.
Okay, hi guys. Kembali dengan Akak Bikin dalam hashtag Iyakan Sahaja di YouTube channel Bintang Kecil. Kita ada adik Iman dengan adik Kisina hari ini. Okay, hari ini diorang akan belajar pasal beauty pageants dengan modeling. Okay, korang excited tak?
Excited!
Okay, kalau dah ready, jom kita masuk. Okay, hari ini korang kena start dulu dengan makeup.
Makeup?
Yes, kita akan makeup dulu. Okay, jom. Kita akan make up hari ni dengan MUA Mas. Okey, cakap hai dekat Aunty Mas.
Hai.
So hari ni Kak Mas akan make up Kristina saja. Iman akan di make up oleh Kak Syaz.
What?
Wow. Tambah melengahkan masa lagi, jom kita start. Hari ni Kak Mas selalu buat make up beauty pageant kan? Okey, apa beza make up beauty pageant dengan make up untuk modeling eh?
Okay, kalau modeling kadang kita kena ikut ada tertentu ikut tema konsep makeup, konsep magazine.
So Kristina dengan Iman nak jadi beauty pageant ke nak jadi model?
Model. Kalau Kris, kalau body, untuk pageant.
Oh, ada kerja tu try lah pageantry. Pageantry menarik tau, you boleh jadi Miss Universe. Kan, Kak Mas kan?
Ha,
okay, so kalau korang bila macam belajar modeling ke, apa best thing yang korang belajar?
About posing.
Posing, okay. Kisina?
Turn.
Oh, I see. Kisina, you masuk beauty pageant kan? Apa you rasa is dia punya main perbezaan lah antara beauty pageantry tu dengan modeling biasa?
Kalau pageantry tu, dia macam lembut.
Princess lah.
Macam princess?
Ya, princess.
Oh, so you suka jadi princess tak? Ke macam lagi suka macam yang garang-garang sikit, macam model runway semua tu. Awak kasar. Awak ada main sport apa-apa ke kat sekolah?
Muay Thai.
Kak Mas jaga-jaga.
Itu aku tengah bawah cakap.
Hari tu kita tengok Dewi Remaja masuk Muay Thai kan?
Aha.
Macam wah bestnya.
Oh, so you inspired by Dewi Remaja lah. Baik, korang ada join aktiviti apa-apa tak kat sekolah?
Belajar. Best. Iman je paling banyak skor.
Kalau Kis, kalau shooting ni, Kis kena lompat tinggi.
Oh, lompat tinggi. So, apa pencapaian terbesar yang korang pernah dapat lah masa modeling ni?
Super Model Universe 2021 Champion.
Wow. Okey, Kisina?
Yes, leading the channel.
Wow. Lepas tu, apa best experience from the tournaments tu?
So, I got a lot of friends. Macam dapat jumpa banyak kawan, kan?
Kisina?
Kis macam kalau banyak kawan tu, banyak kawan sangat lah.
Banyak sangat kawan.
Macam kawan sekolah tu tak nak kawan Kis, tak apa. Kalau orang rasa aku, model pun ada.
Bang!
Macam kalau member kat sekolah tak kawan, marah seseorang je macam Cisa, takpelah. I have more friends.
Oh, wow.
Nak request lagu lepas ni boleh tak? Aku rasa aku sudah demam buat cerita.
Saat ini ku rasakan dia membuat tidurku tangannya. Ku rasa ku sedang di mabuk cinta. Di mabuk cinta.
Cepat. Sana atas. Sana atas. Tada! Okay, final look diorang dah siap. Okay, Kak Mas, Kak Mas cerita sikit ni look khas untuk macam modeling ke, beauty pageant ke, apa?
Kalau bagi Kak Mas, this one more to modeling. Tapi modeling, tapi this one concept yang very simple. Dan macam this one, muka dia still nampak colour, not totally nude habis. Jangkis dia untung, tapi dia bentuk bibir dia cantik. Lepas tu dia dah pinky-pinky bibir tu original. So dia jadi gifted bahagian tu. So kita dah top up sikit aja.
Muka Iman ni pula yang saya punya hasil ni okey ke? Dia okey untuk apa?
Terus rasa tergugat. Cantik mereka. Diorang dua-dua gifted. Mata semua dah cantik. So kita nak on sikit-sikit aja. Sehingga the color set is there. Kan sharpness is there.
Tapi ni macam untuk beauty pageant macam tak sesuai sangat kan? Sebab dia macam ada banyak. Too much color kan?
Yes. Too much color. Macam ada glitter-glitter kan?
Faham? Alright lah. Okay, you guys cakap thank you dekat Auntie Ma.
Thank you.
Okay. Auntie Ma, wish you all the best.
Thanks.
Study jangan lupa. Kak, bye-bye.
Okay, so there's a couple of things that you can do to be a very professional model. I think the first thing I would say is always show up on time to work. Okay? 15 minutes before, half an hour before, just make sure you're always there so that the people on set know that, you know, you're serious about your work. And also, it's always good to study as much as you can. By that, I mean, look at all the other professional models we have today internationally. Study their poses, their body language, how they behave with people on set. It's very important to learn from your seniors. And you'll become an amazing model.
Apa ciri-ciri model beauty pageant?
Okay, so the criteria of becoming a beauty pageant queen, I think, would be to be both beautiful with brains. You must remember that as a beauty pageant queen, you are not only the face of a brand, but you are an inspirational woman who will empower millions of young girls and even older women all around the world to become the best versions of themselves. So you always have to be a motivational and inspiring speaker.
How to be confident in front of cameras?
Okay, so I believe that in order to be confident in front of the camera, you have to love every part of yourself. You have to say to yourself, I am beautiful. You gotta love all your flaws, everything that people say is imperfect. You have to embrace every part of it, and that is how you will be confident in front of the camera doing anything.
Iman, you said that Ajuni is your role model, right? Okay, what is your favorite thing about Ajuni?
Confident, she is really pretty, and she is also smart.
Oh, thank you so much. That's so sweet.
Okay, but before we end our session, right, of course, you both have to learn how to pose and catwalk and stuff like that, right? So we have Master Ajuni here to teach you guys. So let us begin the photo shoot.
So the first thing, as usual, straight. Make sure your back is straight. You know, this is your chest forward, so you look tall, confident. Make sure when you're walking, always feel like something is pulling you up, so you're always very tall. Make sure it's so even when you're posing, make sure you're not like slanted or you know, slanted. You have to always be tall. There's a lot of swinging involved. Pageant accentuates your curves, your body, so you have to make sure to always show your curves. Your hips are very important. So the first lesson is always push your hips out as much as you can. So we can practice this first. Step, push. Just do one step first. So you step and you push. So you have to go one, two. See how there's like a curve? Yeah. So one, two, three. Always make sure that there's a curve. So you come back. Okay, you turn your body, then you turn your face. And give your best expression. So shall we do that all together?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Turn back. Turn your head. Go back. Turn your body. Turn your head. And pose. With your hand, hand here. Since your slit is there, you can try put it here and you just look back. And you put it here.
This is exactly what I taught her just now, to have a power pose. Mm-hmm. That looks so powerful.
And she likes this because you look powerful.
Yeah.
This one. Because you need to smile more. So, but you muda kan. You have to have that youthful look, you know? Because you're still 12, but this screams beauty pageant, you know? Wow. Okay, let's do some full portraits. Okay. Yeah, okay.
I love how soft her fingers are. She's doing so well.
Yeah.
And then you can try to, you know, do something like.
Hadid.
She's so good, I don't have to tell her anything. Oh, this is so,
so
nice.
Cool.
The way you balanced yourself on your heels was amazing. Always make it, you know, a bit more open. So don't close yourself up, unless that is what the concept is. So did you guys have fun today?
Yes, a lot, because I learned a lot of things from you. I learned how to pose, and then I learned how to catwalk and how to be confident in front of the cameras.
I'm so glad that you did. What about you, Kristina?
Kis pun banyak belajar hari ini, tip-tip, budget, model.
I'm so glad that you learned as well, and I really hope that this was a useful session for you guys, and it will be useful in the future as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Arjuni, and thank you, Bintang Kajai, for making our dreams come true.
Thank you. Bye.